Hello guys, I'm back. We are going to review our last sniper rifle, the SPX-80. So I will see you guys out on the battlefield. It's no different than the last gun. Maybe it is. I don't know. We'll see. All right, we made it. That's Alamos Air Force. We got our gun. We're ready to pop some heads. Ah, dang. Big mess over there, oh god. Get out of there, get out of there. I've tried to slide in and just be cool, but no.
Ammo here. Covering your six.
Should have stayed in your spot.
Grenade out. Enemy here. Got your six.
In the area.
What's the area like for me?
Covering your six.
I'm back to being humbled. This is okay.
Hostile UAV in the area.
Multiple
changing mag. 6.
Ooh, they need one more. Dang. Well, guys, if you enjoyed this, please come back for another episode of Mr. Brickman Games. We'll do other things. But I've finished, officially finished, all the guns in Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. So I'll probably do Modern Warfare 3, maybe, probably not. Well, you know what? As always, have a good one. Come back for more.